again.
Clearing their zone, and it'll cost them. Ivan Matulik will bang in a centering pass. The Nords tie things up at two apiece after two periods of play. But the period didn't end without a great scrap. This is Tony Joseph of the Jets going toe-to-toe with Nordique tough guy Greg Smith. Smith was doing some serious damage when Joseph finally landed a few. Hey, this is a great bout. Move along now to the second period, and Quebec will go up 3-2. Just 31 seconds into the period, Mike Hoff will clear in their zone, and it'll cost them. Ivan Matulik will bang in a centering pass. The Nords tie things up at two apiece after two periods of play. But the period didn't end without a great scrap. This is Tony Joseph of the Jets going toe-to-toe with Nordique tough guy Greg Smith. Smith was doing some serious damage when Joseph finally landed a few. Hey, this is a great bout. Move along now to the second period, and Quebec will go up 3-2. Just 31 seconds into the period, Mike Hoff will...
Plenty of fights in this one, so the Jets do retain the tough guy image they're building under new coach John Paddock. Here's Tony Joseph trying to win a job. And let me tell you, he's in tough here. Joseph hasn't got the protection of a helmet, and these guys are trading punches like two cartoon characters. Haymakers back and forth, and I guess the Jets have been saving it up because of Paddock's no fighting rule in training camp. Back to the skill game, a shorthanded two-on-one for the Nordiques now. Watch Baker kick the pass up to catch the pass from behind the net to make the score 2-1. Plenty of fights in this one, so the Jets do retain the tough guy image they're building under new coach John Paddock. Here's Tony Joseph trying to win a job. And let me tell you, he's in tough here. Joseph hasn't got the protection of a helmet, and these guys are trading punches like two cartoon characters. Haymakers back and forth, and I guess the Jets have been saving it up because of Paddock's no fighting rule in training camp. Back to the skill game, a shorthanded two-on-one for the Nordiques now. Watch Baker kick the pass up to...
Speed but c'est 1-0 Québec. Mais Winnipeg revient, c'est 1-1 lorsque l'attaque massive des Jets se met en marche. Housley prend un dur lancer frappé qui touche la cible. C'est 2-1 Jets. Les Nordiques parviennent à revenir à leur tour en fin de période. Ivan Matulik prend un retour de lancer, marque, c'est 2-2. Les Jets ont pratiqué du jeu robuste tout au long du match qui a donné l'occasion à certains poids lourds de démontrer leur savoir-faire. Ce fut le cas notamment de Greg Smith et Tony Joseph. Deuxième période, les Nordiques prennent le devant sur le deuxième but du match de Baker. La passe de Hoff est parfaite, c'est 3-2 Nordiques. Les Jets parviendront encore une fois à niveler la marque lorsque Fogarty va d'un but de toute beauté. Québec reprend l'avance, cette fois pour de bon, c'est 4-3 Nordiques. Kip Miller viendra compléter la marque sur une échappée. Les Nordiques l'emporteront finalement 6-2 sur les Jets.